I lock on now, son. I'm gonna kill this fucking spider. There's two invader spiders, are you messing? You dumb boo doofed. Let's grab. Right, this is where. Oh, dude! Dude, he's gonna wreck me. This is fucking hilarious, dude. Come on, mate. Come on. That's it, mate. Come on. Look, look. He's still there. Wow, wow, wow. Where the fuck's he gone? No way! Did he get a backstab off? I didn't. He got himself killed! Son! Sinners are winners! Stylus! That was a shot. Sinners are winners! Ah, yes! Nice, a summoning sign. Just what I need for the jolly cooperation. I was wondering what would break first, the spirit or the jobbird. Yes, boy. Good lad. Oh, that was naughty. Eco deal.
I wouldn't blame him if he didn't want to do eel.
If he wanted to whale, he could
eel. Oh my god, yes, I found a fucking capture device at USB people. Oh,
it was 60 FPS.
Amazing.
Too much fun, some would say.
What player?
Yeah. Oh, we got him. Nice. Oh my god, these blue sentinels are not giving me a break today. He can be my shield.
It's the best.
That's 30 years. Ah, even better. Oh, it was an NPC. Human FG as well. Loads of goodies for Danny today. Dan's having good. Ooshed! Wow. Yeah, boy. Another summoning sign, innit? Where's that guy gone? Oh my gosh! I didn't even realise. Oh no way! It didn't even give me a warning though, my sword's broken. When? I must have not been paying attention. I'll have to change my sword. Don't worry, here's what I made earlier. You top nuts. You fucking what, mate? It's what I made earlier, Sunshine. I'm not asked about the spikes. I'll have the specs. Okay, so. Ah! No! Fuck off! Who's? Oh, no, yeah. Yeah, it's stupid all this doesn't kill me. I'm on this bike. Oh, nice. The room's been cleared. Naughty gentlemen. Naughty. Went in room. I'm gonna have to. It's really like a question. Cause I'm not loving you. I can't see fuck all. The lights shine on the screen. It's gonna be difficult. I can't see mommy, I'm scared. Invaded, oh my god. Is it invasion
yes.
Weekend?
It's amazing! It's like Christmas!
Fucking horrible list! Come on lads, we've got this. One NPC and one normal character.
I know,
yeah. Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon sunlight. Where is this invader? Oosh. Yeah, there's a town, yeah. I need my ass for flask! Ah! Yes! Silky and smooth. Cool. Oh my Gideon. I'm sure there's a summon in time. Yes, there is! Three people, nice. Hopefully I get this done. And dude, he's a path. He's going in as a path. No way! No way. It takes fucking forever to fucking. Yes! Yes! Yeah, boy. Soul of the old pale drink, motherfucker. Soul of the old pale drink, motherfucker. Ah, that was beautiful. Well, I thoroughly enjoyed that. Oh, Miss Minimo. Oh, no way. Oh, wow. well worth coming through life. Because the man comes through. Try horseman. Stay calm, stay calm. This will be interesting. Are you watching? That I'm loving you. I'm such a good singer. Not. These shoes are black. Map. Hey, I'm not. Not today, son. Okay, maybe today. Oh, great. Everything's breaking. Oh, fuck it. I'm going to use my washing pole. Because I'm a samurai. Samurai. How long is that samurai blade, guys? It's like Sephiroth's son. I love this sword so much. Radiant life gem. Oh, the jumps were real, guys. The jumps were real. Oh my gosh. The memory of a drop being there is not real. That wasn't good. Oh. Worked out alright. Light dust herb. I'm gonna have to need a torch. That's better. Oh god. Du du du. Dun dun dun. Dun. Touch pool of blood. Can I just do it? No, I did it. Yo! Shall not! You've got. Oh my gosh! You've got to be joking. Did you see that bullshit? What the fuck, son? Oh my god.
No. Just stop, Dark Souls, please. Thank you.
There we go. Wasn't even hard, that jump. But I was struggling. Turns out I can't even. anywhere from there. Yeah, I'm trying to get back up because I want to see the... I forgot a chest. I'll get him another time. Let's see that. Oh, they've all spawned back. Ow. Oh, I died. Shocking. Absolutely shocking. Shocking behaviour, sir. Absolutely appalling behaviour. I need to get the chest and all effects. Back, you devils! Back, I say! Back, you devils! I'm speaking of devil shit, it's them. Fucking weird things!
Fucking weirdos!
Oh, fuck this. Oh, got him. I'm such a scrubby player. Such a scrub, mate. One lock, biggest scrub ever, mate. I'm gonna but knock knock his head off. It's gonna be okay. What? Yes. Worth it every time. What the hell? Oh no, fuck that. Oh no, it's everything now. Oh my god. Oh my god.
washing bowl. Oh no! That's not good. I forbidden son him, bro. Don't worry. I got this. Oh, it's the one hand that's the stab. Got him! Right through the gut. Good sport, old chap. Good sport. Vanquished like the PK you are. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get me out of that. Too much fun. Lightning blade. Chidori. Lightning blade. That looks fucking amazing as well.
Yeah, I mean, that looks sick.
Boka! Chidori! Lightning blade!
Ah, oh, do... Do a fucking jump attack! There we go, jumping there. Lightning. Lightning blade, jump!
I've got to jump back in now. No!
Lightning blade! Yes, boy!
Fuck the washing pole, it can suck my fucking pole all day, son.
It can suck my dick, this fucking weapon. It's pissed me off.
RFX,
I'm coming for you. Can I hit you, RFX?
It's only for the car on effect, I'm telling ya. It's only for the car. Flame but supply, that's
all.
Trade with our love.
Yes! There we go!
Moonlight greatsword.
Tomorrow's just another day.
I can get a different variant of the boss weapon as well now.
So look at our new sword, guys.
Well, my new third helm. I was tired already. I'm a bloody noob. Where is it? There it is. Naughty! When in Rome, get a moonlight greatsword. That looks naughty as.
What? Look at the statue required there to wield the sword, dude. I've never seen that. How unusual is that? That's amazing! Think we got a new weapon, guys! Shall we get down with love? Oh, jump attacks are impossible to do in this game. Now, they're literally like officially impossible. Getting a parry out is stupid. Not do that now.
What do you desire? Dear desire new things.
I'll reset it, surely, because I static the place. Should I still be able to get there with items again? Ooh! I can repair. I totally forgot. Thank you, beautiful bird. Ah, yes! I really want to upgrade, like, oh. That's a waste, so I'll keep that on that. And just focus on the Moonlight Greatsword. And the Crypt Carekeeper Sword. That's such a cool ass weapon. Right, I will be back in a sec, guys, to attend to bodily functions. See you in a sec. I know he's dead. At the moment, like, I won't be doing this in future, going for breaks. I'll make sure that I don't need any breaks whatsoever in future. I do apologise, but I only do it because not many people watch it live. And when you do watch it, it'll be the archived version on YouTube or my Twitch archives or saved videos. So you can just skip ahead when I take breaks. That's no excuse. I won't be doing that in future. I do apologise. Yeah, I'll be on camera later as well, by the way. You're probably thinking, he's just got a camera, so why isn't he on camera? Yeah, I look and feel like crap today. I think I've got an eye infection. Oh, something, I need to, like, my eyes being weird. But, yeah. It's like, it's no excuse. I'll be on, be streaming later as well, and I'll be on camera for that. Oh my giddy aunt, I nearly died. So yeah, I'll be on camera regardless of if I look pretty or not. AGPGP. I'm gonna get a load of shit now. Get some of all these silky smooths. And see if we get anything decent. I really want that fucking white ring, so then I have to transfer it from Zetsu, which, as you know, is my other character who looks like something from Insidious. Yeah, I picked them up. Yeah, still nice, still smooth. Life gem. Oh, thank God. What a good drop. Damn, son, where'd you find them? All kinds of gains. All kinds of sweet gains. Ooshed. Oh, flipping heck, what's the life gems? It's all about them life gems. All about them life gems. No trouble. All about them life gems. No trouble. I think, guys, by the way, I might start one of the DLCs. I have completed the Crown of the Sunken King DLC ages ago when that was the first one released and the only one for the 360 Dark Souls copy. When he brought out the first DLC, I did that one. I've done a little bit of a... the Ivory King and the Iron King DLC on the PC version. I got to the first boss on the Ivory King and the first boss on the Old Iron King. I just thought, fuck that. A younger, snazzier, blue version of the Smelter Demon. Best! And a massive white saber tooth. Yeah, they were pretty strong. I thought, yeah, I can't be bothered with that at the moment. But, because it was an offline version as well, so I had no health. And whoever, I've seen people do those two bosses and they've always had help and been with other people. So now, on this, plus my character's a lot better and I'll be able to summon people in. I'll be able to do that shit now. They'll be like, woo! Woo! Be able to rock out with my cock out. I do apologize. I said I'm all about that bass, about that bass. Oh my gosh. That's a little bit silky and a tad bit smooth. You know what time it is. Silky Smurf time! That's right, guys. My favorite part of the show. All we do is drop Silky fucking Smurfs though. So nice and so fucking smooth. Ooshed! Divine Blessing, actually need some of them. Twinkle and Titanite, always good. Give me a Drakestone. No more Twinkle and Titanite. I mean, not a Drakestone, Petrified Dragon. Bone Stone. Bone Stone. They're all good though. Na 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 na. Aye. I am not stopping until I get it. I simply remember my favorite thing from the North Pole suburb. Oh. There we go. Nice. Hopefully you got something nice, like some old petrified dragon bones and a white ring. That would be my day made. Happy Grace. Well, I got Twinkle and Titanite as well, so that's pretty good. Always a good stone to have. Because a lot of good stuff in this game requires that to upgrade. Petrified, nice, there we go. We're getting somewhere. I'm giving you Smurf, I've given you Smurf. You greedy Smurf fuckers. There we go, nice. Ah. I wonder if I've got the ring, but I just haven't seen it myself pick it up. No. I don't have it. You know what, one can only wish for nice things, eh?
You, you, give a float.
Yeah. Yo, yo, give a float. Float. Two, that's not too bad. Oh, I forgot to pop my cells. Pop, pop, pop. Father reached the two number, son. Bum, bum, bum. There we go. It's a ridiculous soul memory number. Actually, I want to see if that guy's there with the big moon greatsword. Because I'll kill him for it. That'd be well funny. That'd be well good. I'm gonna pop some pears. I'm gonna pop them on my pocket. Is she still in that place, dude? Yeah. What the fuck?
Did you tell her
not
to kill them if
she's
gonna try and help out?
Really?
She keeps swinging. It's gonna kill.
She needs to fucking change her weapon. Is that what you told her as well? Yes! Yes! You're evil, lad! Are you saving a print screen or something?
She's
gonna get wrecked. She's so bad at this game, dude. I just wanna see a blue sentinel come into our world and go sss, and struggle cuddler. Look, he seems so happy. He's so an idiot. Oh, he's here!
Wouldn't it be a shame if I invaded her? You know, fuck shit.
Dude, do it! Did it, Invader while she's streaming.
I know exactly where she is, I couldn't invade her.
Dude, like, try and, like, figure out some way to get her, to have a ring on, if she's got one, and put it on, like, the bottom god or something. Dude, judging from her gameplay, she might be like...
However,
I'm gonna
invade her.
Clearing the way, is your turn, Lizard.
I'm sorry thing, though. That's not like a sound.
Don't even be talking weapons when the thing keeps parrying her. You don't even have to parry her, dude. I reckon you kill her literally with fucking witching hands. Dude, look, he's got a fake one.
What?
I have the real one.
His is the real one?
No, his is the fake one, you idiot.
You kill me and get the sword?
Yeah, you kill him. You get his sword. You go to that shopkeeper down there when you have a sword in your infantry. And he goes, that sword you got, that blue one. Yeah, that's a fake, that dude.
Really?
Yeah? And you go, oh my god. Because his can't shoot powers out of it, but my one can. I know, I was like gutted when I found out. I was like, what the hell? I'm going to kill him with the real one. Is he a scrub? Bang! He didn't have no chance, good lord.
We're raping Dan!
Woo! I love a bit of that. Dude, I'll six that. The fake one and the real one.
Did you just Come on.
Yeah. I've got both now, son.
You're a sinner.
Yeah. I'm a sinner and a winner. Womp, womp, womp. They're like mad through the Susanoo blade. Wow, 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 wow. Life is Naruto, man. I'm telling you. Everything is Naruto related. Wrapping around your heart, you know, you should have come. I'll do it, Vader. Ah, that's gonna be hilarious. Just like jump off a cliff or something if it's like the wrong person. No, you wanna get to it as soon as possible whilst he's in that area. Yes, this is right, lad. Holy fuck. Yeah, boy. Makes your PvP life a lot better. Sinners are winners, son. Sinners are winners. Do we even do wheel keys, son? Oosh.
Oh,
what?
Exactly where she is.
You know where she is, yeah. Yes, lad. Invade the shit out of that. Make sure you're not in a party and she can hear you speak in their world. Can't she? That'll be hilarious!
What? This is no PvP area, are you serious?
What?
Why do you crack the dial up here? Red bullshit!
Bullshit. Bullshit. Oh, what the fuck? That's a bit shit. Wait until our ass gets out of there. And just invade her in another area. There he is, the guy I just killed. Just sitting next to your bonfire. Chilling. Like Krillin on penicillin, walking like a villain. All day soon. Hey, what was I gonna do? Yeah, DLC time, guys! Woo! Dun, 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 dun. Bum! Bum, 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 bum. We're gonna be doing the first DLC. The Crown of the Sunken King. You are not prepared! You are not prepared. But I am prepared! I'm Daniel! Hey, Dan! It's me, Daniel! I'm with on Dark Souls. Yeah, me and my friend, we were talking to a guy in a shop today who works in the game shop. In our area. And he was like, yeah, man, I know Dark Souls 2, I played shit out of that. I got to build the dragon on the bridge and I went, fuck that. And I was like, number one, that's Dark Souls 1. Number two, you can do fuck all of that game, so you know, fucking everything. Yeah, but Zelda's got less content than Bloodborne. Yeah, but fuck off.
Oh, no, what?
I should put my legs in there. I was going to suggest that, but then maybe if she's going to do that boss. A review on what? The latest graphics card? To the Sunken King. I'm not gonna lie to you guys here. I'm really not looking forward to fucking doing this. Because the DLCs, in my opinion, are hard as shit. First one was pretty hard, but it was nothing compared to the old Iron King DLC and the Tiber King DLC? Oh, did not get poisoned. Is right. Can't be bad, good lad. Is right, I'm coming for its tails. Oh, one bomb there. All day. Lovely fire, lovely fire. I'll kill that. Ah! Hey, lovely Neymar!
That's not lovely.
Nom 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 nom.
Ooh, can I get the chest again here? Oh, I'm sure I've already got the chest here again. Yeah, it did. Gosh damn it. Where did my leak? You big sausage. What you like?
Wanna wanna wow 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 wow.
Do you even play Dark Souls, son?
I think I do. I'm not too sure though. Into the mix, mix.
Nice.
Nice.
You are not prepared. You are not prepared.
But I am though. It's me.
It's only 2:20. It's only 2:20, son.
Better let poop down, run around.
I can hardly remember this place as well, even though I've done all of this DLC. This is the only DLC I've done as well. Oh, yeah, I remember this place, dude. Okay. Welcome to the Crown of the Sunken King. Oh, what? Oh, dude! What the hell? Oh, wow. That was scary. Don't know why I didn't move when I was looking at it. I weed a little, yeah. A soapstone? Can't be bad. What can be good cannot be bad. You know, shit getting real. I put that ring off. I mean, I'm gonna go into an area which I probably will die at. Well, this is new. I don't remember this little area. No way to do. Yeah, I knew you couldn't activate that, yeah. The shortcut path. For where you do get eventually get to the bottom of that, you can come back up here. Are you joking? Get wrecked. Gonna try and do a bit on my own actually. Back off, Sam. Wow, he didn't even get stung. Well, he did fuck all damage, so I'm happy. Yeah. Ah! He's naughty. What? These guys don't get stunned. They're hacking, bruh. Bruh, they're hacking.
No way, bruh.
What are they playing at? I can range too soon. Really?
No.
Sweaty gameplay shown by me. Sweaty, sweaty.
Extra fucking sweaty, son. Ooh, ooh. Yes, sir.
Life gem, motherfucker.
That's not nice. What? What? Jesus, they take a beating. They take beats, son. One hut, two hut, three hut, hut. No way. Oh. Yeah, tempted to be a little bit naughty and couldn't let him out there.
I couldn't let him do that, could I?
Room. I know, guys, if you know what bit this is, I know there's levers to pull and blah blah blah. I ain't activating shit the moment, no, because I'm scared. I know the crawlies in there. Ah! Where the hell from? What the hell? Oh, that's not too bad. Go. Nice and smart and efficient. No one gets hurt, no one gets killed. The fuck is that little horrible noise? Ooh! Post bite ring is plus one. Fuck off! Oh, one counter. What is that ring? Post bite ring. Where are you, Pazarin? Where the... Can you see a lot of anything that looks different? No, it was a... So the chaos fight ring, it'd be a plus one, it's plus wrong. Yeah? Oh, increased poison resist. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Nice. Ah. Wow. Can't be bad, guys. I think we've sprayed a bit of powder on ourselves. Oh! Now, in my luck, I'll get a massage saying, sorry, your equipment is going shit now. Nice! I knew it was a shortcut I unlocked. Yeah, there's loads of shortcuts. Ah, you hit me! Yeah. Yeah, boy. Wagwan, one love, bro. Ugh, fuck off. Ain't doing that again. Golden fruit bomb, eh? No, not today. Oh, I wonder where he's going.
I'm coming for you, son.
Nice. Shoot arrows at me, son. Ah! Oh, got him.
I want scared, God.
Get scared, not me. Not ever. That's new. I don't think I've been there. No. No! Oh, he didn't do that much damage. That's not too bad. Million of songs later. Oh. No. Oh, give me a break. Yeah. Wubby wub 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 wub.
Oh wait, it's just me.
Elizabeth Mushroom. Can't be bad, what can be good cannot be bad. I don't know why I always say that. So rhubarb. What are you doing? Yeah, fucking mass cast. Oh, let me guess, I'm gonna have to hit them. Or do I? Lol, black firebombs, son. Order now, get in bulk.
New spirit level. One of the dragons come to assist. What is that?
What?
What the fuck is that?
What the hell is that, dude?
They're
gonna
have to bait it into these, unless I can pick one of them off.
Dude, something's come to assist you? That, what the hell?
No, it's come to assist the enemy.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh, I know, let's get out of this place. You just jump over when you're higher. I knew that, lol, you got wrecked.
Oh shit.
Oh, he's a quick scoper.
The blue casters.
The blue spirit as well. Yes, that's right. Maybe not. I did, dude. Do those statues that spit poison, yeah. There's turtles with millions of them on the back. Watch this. It's like a crab that moves. Oh, one sec, guys. My eye's killing me. Oh, what the fuck? Firebombs. I can't. Don't even go near that. Gotta get back with my eyes killing. My eyes getting wrecked. Wow. What the hell? Like when I go into combat, my eyes go fucking horrible.
Here comes the west coast. No!
No way! Sorry guys, my eye is killing. If you want to stop him and tending to an eyeball. Lol. Lol, lol, lol. Where did they go? Oh, he's here. Come on, I mean them, bro. What? Yeah, dude, I used to do that. Like, ages, like, when I first... I used to do that on, when I first started out on the 360 on Dark Souls 2. Yeah, probably that's pretty sure, actually. No! No! Behind me! You know, take candle. Not a shitty mob, you know, I mean, base these mobs. Your mom is shitty mob, son! What?
I need some defenders out,
yeah. You is too good, brah. We've told you this. Ooh, my weapon's nearly about to break. It's about to break, break, break. We'll sprinkle some dust, the dust, the dust. I wanna have dust, dust, dust.
Oh, there's three of them, dude!
Yes!
Look who's on my side, though! Are you looking at this?
Yeah, boy.
Ah! Ah, the slaughter is real! Oh shit, I broke my weapon.
Yes, the slaughter ends that way! Ha! I messed the lad. You fucking do it! You best kill them. I'll never forgive you.
Fuck, I don't give a feel. Proper mess us up.
Oh, fucking Jesus, lad. Yeah? That's the thing with these weapons, lad. You've got to be careful.
Are you all carrying away, dude?
Aye.
Where's my bow? Bow! Oh, look!
Ha ha! Is there a snipe?
Ah, it's one of them!
Oh, it's right! Holy shit!
Come on! That's two!
Oh!
No! Oh!
No way! Save that video anyway, dude.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Three,
one. Fuck, that was good. Oh shit, I nearly walked off the edge. What was I thinking?
Think you don't think?
Wait, where am I? Let me get my bearings. Oh, I know where I am now. Never went down here, did I?
That was fucking
hilarious.
Do you know what you need to do?
What?
Get a second
ice cream
before the break
with
the
one
swap.
Yes, actually, dude, that's actually a really good idea. Is it fully upgraded, by the way?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice. I knew someone would be there! Bastards. Keep my Estus for the quick heals. It's all about Danquit. About Danquit. Quick heals. Oh, don't tell me. No, there's... Wait, he died? I'm gonna drop on a lowering skull down there. Where isn't your iPad? No way. I fell down. What?
It's just not where we slap. It's right, teamwork.
No worries, man. I can't let you have it. No way. Fucking hell. Oh, I remember this bit. Oh, no way. Shoddy back bomb, good luck. No way! Backstab, boom! System! Good to see you too. You big silly sausage, what you like? I've already been in there. Oh, I'm gonna use a bit of pyromancy range. Well, never does it. Oh, no way. No, I'm done. Thanks to the Lance, bro. I love Lance's. Oh, okay. That happened. No way. Shutting. I've ruined Naruto for probably so many people now. You should have. Yes, I hate this place. Have fun, lads. I just told that turtle. I'm a turtle killer. Dude, I'm sorry.
Whoa, come on down.
What? I have two crackers left.
Turn down for moves!
Whoopity whoop! Wait, what the hell? What? It feels like something's missing from that. Turn down for what? Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
That's amazing.
What amazing?
With this ring, yeah. I can shoot nine of them things before my thing's even at risk now.
Why? What? The ring is the effect? What?
Bracing the hook plus two stops their item decoration by 50%.
Ooh! Dude, that's actually gonna be useful now!
Yeah.
Rings like that were fucking crap! Turns out, but what? Yeah. Why is that bye?
Oh, why is my bro me? Oh, it's a sun bro!
It's a sun bro, is right. You're gonna get wrecked.
If I'm holding the shield up, shall I hold shields up?
Yes.
Fucking stop! Take the fuck down, son, bro! Oh shit, there's another guy there. Oh yes, my friend! Help me! Dude, it's the guy from last
everyone.
Time! Yes, dude,
is
look
it?
At the army that's helping! Lord, look at him chase me! Dragon Knight! Dragon Knight, get him!
Oh! He's pissed him off now!
Woo! Me and my army!
Fucking hell. Oh, I can go all there now, bruh!
Look at my army up there!
Yes, boy! Needs more pace, son!
I think my army needs a bit of help. Go, guys! Go! Fucking go! Go for the fucking door! Oh my god, you're gonna get me killed by you!
He's discriminating and hating against some bros. He's a some broist.
We've only got one of them down, lad.
Ooh. That's right, lad. That's right. Dude, how the fuck? Oh, I know. I'm meant to get that. Dip, 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 dip Boop. Probably really fucking annoying there. Like that. Our little dirt. Motherfucker. What the hell? Wrong item.
Yes, you keep going up that way because there's someone to fucking kill you up there.
Is there anyways on there? No.
No!
There. Do you know what? I've decided I'm going to activate all of them.
Oh! Oh, I ran out of stamina!
What did that just activate?
Someone else
said.
I see. Some bro with no help. Ah, no!
It's not the best then, is it? Definitely an enemy on here. I remember that being in Z4.
You should
read yourself
terms. Lad!
Bruh.
He's not paying attention, mate! Oh, he's still alive, no way!
Ah! That's it, lad. Keep it. Healing's weapon with it. Oh, I tried to flask, dude. The mob tried to flask. What the fuck? Fuck. Fucking knew that. This doesn't make it any more great. Hey, brother.
What the fuck? How did that even click?
Holy shit! Holy shit! I would have been so fucking pissed off. I rolled and I was actually like, basically off the edge, dude. And I, oh my god, I'd have committed suicide then. Woo! I would have smacked a bitch.
What you do, yeah?
Yeah.
Is push this guy down. Dad, look, they're actually doing it as well.
Fucking
push out the door. Right, go at them!
Ooh, an item, go ahead. I do not mind it. Hold the blind and damn so your eyes can see. Now run as fast as you can. Through this field of green. Say goodbye to everyone. Oh, I activated that. Does not anyway.
Ooh, that was close.
Wait, how do I? What? How the? can I get that?
I pray to God as much as I pray to Satan, cause I like to hear the sky.
One can only dream. Dream, dream, dream.
Oh! Oh no! No! Ah, you got me! Maze like hell
though. Fucking hell. There might be a... Is there? There isn't. I'm fucking anywhere. It's all about them heels, no trouble. I'm bringing heels back. Oh, I hate fucking doing that. Longbow plus 7. I don't want to lie, for me. For me. That's a bit crap. Do you though? Do you though? Do you though?
And Kurt plays the god as much as he prays for saving cards. He likes to hear both sides.
Hidden path ahead. Well, that poor feet. It looks like a place that could be brought up there. I'm gonna be getting everything, coming back and getting everything I missed anyway, so. Progress! Move on!
It's never good. It's not the best.
Right. There we go. Sorted. Oh, that's a big one. Go ahead.
Big mouth strike gets wrecked. Oh! How the fuck is generated? Makes
me feel better about
myself.
yeah, so go up here. And see what's what.